गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स,
टुडेज क्लास वी विल लर्न डिफरेंशिएशन यूजिंग लॉगरिदम्स।
डिफरेंशिएशन यूजिंग लॉगरिदम। Okay, so how to differentiate using logarithm? Here especially whatever function will be given, those function will have power, some power it will contain in the function. So to differentiate those function will be very much difficult if you do not take log both side. This is the example. If y equals to under root x minus 3 into x square plus 4 divided by 3x square plus 4 x plus 5, this is given. You have to find dy by dx. So how to differentiate this? Since this side it contains root, moreover u by v form is there, so if you write the root as a power half and then differentiate in normal way, then it will be very much lengthy. So in this case, wherever root is there or power to the power 1 4 to the power 1 5th is there, in that case better to take log both side. So if we take log both side, what we have? Log y, this is equals to log of x minus 3 into x square plus 4 divided by 3x square plus 4x plus 5 whole to the power half. Root means half. Now we know one property of log, that power will come in front. So log y equals to half log. Another property of log is log a by b means log a minus log b, and log a b is log a plus log b. So here we will get x minus 3 x square plus 4 log of this minus log of 3 x square plus 4 x plus 5. Why? Because we know that log of a by b, log of a by b, this is equals to log a minus log b. So if we apply this property, we will get this. This is a, this is b, log a minus log b. Again here we are getting one property of log, log of ab, and the formula of log of ab is log a plus log b. So if we expand this, we will get log x minus 3 plus log x square plus 4. So the next step will be log y is equals to half log x minus 3 plus log x square plus 4 minus log 3x square plus 4x plus 5. This we have. Now we can differentiate both sides with respect to x. Differentiating, then we will get 1 by y, ddx of log y is 1 by y into dy by dx. This is equals to half ddx of log x minus 3, that is 1 by x minus 3
plus ddx of this, that is 1 by x square plus 4 into ddx of x square plus 4 minus 1 by 3x square plus 4x plus 5 into ddx of 3x square plus 4x plus 5. So ultimately what we will get, dy by dx is equals to y into this, and value of y, it is given root under x minus 3 into x square plus 4 divided by 3x square plus 4x plus 5. This is y whole into 1 by x minus 3 plus ddx of x square plus dx of x square plus 4 is 2x. So 2x by x square plus 4, and ddx of this is equals to 6x plus 4. So minus 6x plus 4 by 3x square plus 4x plus 5. So this is the answer. That means whenever the power will be half or 3 by 2 or 1 by 5, that time we have to take log in both sides, and then after that we can differentiate easily. Similarly, the next question, if it is given like this, differentiate e to the power x cos cube x sin square x with respect to x. So directly here we can do chain rule, but if we take here log, it will become more easy. So let y equals to e to the power x cos cube x sin square x. So what will be the value of log y? Log y equals to log of e to the power x cos cube x sin square x. Log of abc, that means log a plus log b plus log c. So which implies log y equals to log of e to the power x plus log of cos cube x plus log of sin square x. Now we know that power will come in front for log. So here we have log y equals to x log e plus 3 log of cos x plus 2 log of sin x. Why? Because log of x to the power n equals to n log x. This property we have to apply. Now log e equals to 1. So log y equals to x plus 3 log of cos x plus 2 log of sin x. Now we can differentiate easily. So after this step, if we differentiate, what we will get? Differentiating both sides with respect to x. So if we differentiate log y, what we will get? 1 by y into dy by dx. This is equals to ddx of x, that is 1, plus 3 into ddx of log of cos x, that is 1 by cos x into ddx of cos x, plus 2 log of sin x, that is 1 by sin x into ddx of sin x. Which implies dy by dx, this is equals to,
so this y will come to right hand side, that means y into, and value of y is given this, so e to the power x cos cube x sin square x into 1 plus ddx of cos x is minus sin x. So minus sin x by cos x means minus tan x. So this will be minus 3 tan x plus ddx of sin x is cos x. Cos x by sin x, that is cot x, 2 cot x. So this is the answer. So in this way, we can solve the questions. Next problem, question number 3, if y equals to 2x plus 3 whole to the power 3x minus 5, then find dy by dx. So here power of a function is also a function. In this case also, we have to take log both sides. So, log y equals to log of 2x plus 3 whole to the power 3x minus 5. Then we have to apply the property of log. It is log x to the power n equals to n log x. So, we will get log y equals to this 3x minus 5, it will come in front, log of 2x plus 3. Now we can apply differentiation property. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, what we will get? 1 by y into dy by dx is equals to product rule, m into n, this is first function, this is second function. So first function unchanged, 3x minus 5 unchanged, ddx of log 2x plus 3 plus second function unchanged, that is log 2x plus 3 unchanged, ddx of 3x minus 5. So what we will get after this step? Therefore, after this 1 by y, dy by dx is there. So dy by dx is equals to y, it will be multiplied, and value of y we have 2x plus 3 to the power 3x minus 5. This is y. Y into 3x minus 5 ddx of log 2x plus 3, that is 1 by 2x plus 3 into ddx of 2x plus 3, that is ddx of 2x plus 3 by 2x plus 3. Log of 2x plus 3 was there. Ddx of log x is 1 by x, that means 1 by 2x plus 3 into ddx of 2x plus 3, chain rule. Same way, here log of 2x plus 3 is unchanged, and ddx of this, ddx of 3x minus 5 is 3. So we have plus 3 log 2x plus 3. So final answer what will be? Ddx of 2x plus 3 is 2. So 2 into 3x minus 5, that is 6x minus 10. Therefore dy by dx is equals to 2x plus 3 to the power 3x minus 5 into 6x minus 10 by 2x plus 3 plus 3 log 2x plus 3. This is the answer. Okay, now few different type of questions. Wherever two functions are given in the form of sum, addition or subtraction, in that case how to solve? So question number 4. Here differentiate with respect to x. This we have to differentiate. Now check in this question, two functions are there and both contains power. Here power is 10x, here power is half. So whenever two different functions are there in the form of addition, then you have to let another variable, that means let y equals to u plus v, where u equals to this, v equals to this, where u equals to x to the power 10x, v equals to root under x square plus 1 by x. So if u equals to x to the power 10x, this gives us log u equals to 10x log x. So if we differentiate this with respect to x, what we will get? Here we will get 1 by u into du by dx is equals to product rule. That is, tan x unchanged, ddx of log x is 1 by x plus log x unchanged, ddx of tan x is x square x. What we have done? Here we are differentiating both sides with respect to x. 1 by u du by dx is equals to tan x unchanged, ddx of log x plus log x unchanged, ddx of tan x. So after this step we are getting this, that is 1 by u du by dx equals to tan x, ddx of log x is 1 by x and ddx of tan x is 6 square x. Now if we bring this u to right hand side, what will be the value of du by dx? U into this. And what is the value of u? X to the power 10x. So the next step will be, therefore du by dx is equals to u into, u means x to the power 10x, u into tan x by x plus 6 square x into log x. This is the value of du by dx. This is number 1. Next we have this v. V equals to x square plus 1 by x whole to the power half. So what will be the value of log v? Log v equals to half log x square plus 1 by x. Now here if we apply log of a by b, that formula, we will get log v equals to half log of x square plus 1 minus log x. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, therefore differentiating with respect to x, we have If we differentiate this one with respect to x, what we have? 1 by v into dv by dx, this is equals to half d dx of log x square plus 1, that is 1 by x square plus 1 into d dx of x square plus 1 plus, sorry, minus is there, so minus d dx of log x is 1 by x. Now this v we can multiply this side and putting the value of v, what we have? Therefore dv by dx, this is equals to half into under root x square plus 1 by x into d dx of x square plus 1 is 2x. 2x by x square plus 1 minus 1 by x. If we simplify this, what we have? 2x square minus x square minus 1, that is x square minus 1 in the numerator. Therefore dv by dx equals to half under root x square plus 1 by x into x square minus 1 by x into x square plus 1. This is result number 2. So we have du by dx, here we have dv by dx. We have let y equals to u plus v. So what will be the value of dy by dx? Dy by dx equals to du by dx plus dv by dx. Then we can replace the value. So we have this y equals to u plus v, which implies dy by dx equals to du by dx plus dv by dx. Therefore from 1 and 2 we have du by dx equation number 1, dv by dx equation number 2. So if we put the values here, what we will get? Dy by dx is equals to x to the power tan x into tan x by x plus sec square x into log x plus half root x square plus 1 by x into x square minus 1 by x into x square plus 1. This we have. This is the answer. So in this way, whenever two different functions are there, we can differentiate by taking both the functions as a different variable. In the exercise of R.S. Agarwal, few important problems are there. So few problems I am showing you how to solve. Here it is given that if fx equals to 3 plus x by 1 plus x whole to the power 2 plus 3x, find f dashed 0. Now f dashed x means differentiation of the function. If fx is equals to this, that means f dashed x equals to differentiation of this, ddx of this. So here first we have to find f dashed x. To find f dashed x, what we have to do? Here power is also a function, that means log we have to take. So let y equals to 3 plus x by 1 plus x whole to the power 2 plus 3x. Therefore log y equals to 2 plus 3x into log 3 plus x by 1 plus x. That means 2 plus 3x into log a by b means log a, that is log 3 plus x minus log b. This is the value of log y. Now we can differentiate both sides with respect to x, and here we will get product rule. So which implies 1 by y dy by dx, this is equals to, this is first function, this is second function. First function unchanged, 2 plus 3x unchanged. Ddx of this, that is 1 by 3 plus x into ddx of 3 plus x, that is 1, so no need to write, minus ddx of this, that is 1 by 1 plus x. Done. U unchanged, ddx of v plus v unchanged, v means this. So log 3 plus x minus log 1 plus x, this unchanged. And ddx of 2 plus 3x, that is 3, so into 3. So ultimately here what is coming, 3 log 3 plus x by 1 plus x, log a minus b means log a by b. So this we can write log a minus log b means log of 3 a by b into ddx of 2 plus 3x, that is 3. So 3 log 3 plus x by 1 plus x, this we are getting. So what will be the value of dy by dx? Y we have to multiply to this side. Therefore dy by dx is equals to, therefore dy by dx, and this means f dashed x, this is equals to 3 plus x by 1 plus x whole to the power 2 plus 3x whole into, here if we simplify this, what we will get, LCM is 3 plus x into 1 plus x, and numerator will come 1 plus x minus 3 minus x. So xx will cancel, that is minus 2 will come. So minus 2 into 2 plus 3x by 3 plus x into 1 plus x. Plus log 3 log plus 3 log 3 plus x by 1 plus x. This is the value of f dashed x or dy by dx. What we have to find? We have to find f dashed 0. So in the place of x we have to put 0. Therefore f dashed 0 is equals to, here what is coming, 3 plus 0, that is 3, divided by 1 whole to the power 2. Here in the place of x 0, that means minus 2 into 2, that is minus 4, divided by 3 plus 0, 3, 1 plus 0, 1, 3 into 1, 3, plus 3 log 3. Now if we simplify it, what we will get, f dash 0 is equals to 3 square means 9 into minus 4 by 3 plus log 3 cube. Log 3 cube means log 27, or you can write it as 3 log 3 only, because we have to do the LCM also here. So this is equals to 9 into minus 4 by 3, that is minus 12, plus 27 log 3. So final answer will be minus 12 plus 27 log 3. This is the answer. Now, in this way, using log, we can differentiate an infinite series also. So, how to differentiate that? If the series is given like this, if y equals to e to the power x plus e to the power x plus e to the power x plus up to infinity, prove that dy by dx is equals to y by 1 minus y. So how to prove this type of problem? Whenever infinite series is given, here the question is y is equals to this and the power continue up to infinity. So we can write the given function as y equals to e to the power y. Just check, whatever e to the power x plus y, y equals to e to the power x plus y, because e to the power x plus e to the power x. Now, if we take from here, this is again it is coming y. So in this place we are writing y, that is y equals to e to the power x plus y. Now if we take log both side, we have log y equals to x plus y log e. Log e value is 1. Since log e equals to 1, therefore we have log y equals to x plus y. Now if you differentiate both side with respect to x, what we will get? So we have log y equals to x plus y. Differentiating both sides with respect to x, we have 1 by y into dy by dx is equals to 1 plus dy by dx. Dy by dx I am bringing in LHS. That means 1 by y dy by dx minus dy by dx is equals to 1. So if we take dy by dx common, dy by dx common, 1 by y minus 1 is equals to 1. Here if we do the LCM, dy by dx into y by 1 minus y equals to 1. Now cross multiplying, so what will be the value of dy by dx?
therefore dy by dx is equals to y by 1 minus y. So in this way we can solve the problem of infinite series by using logarithm. Okay, this much for today's class. Thank you, students.